What is up, everybody?
Razorface Live is now live. Streaming Halloween, Halloween forever, Razorface Live. Wisebot. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it. Heavy check mark live online under the game Halloween, the uptime begin.
What's good, everybody? This game is not as popular as it should be. It is very similar to Ghosts and Goblins, Ghouls and Ghosts type of platformer, except it has a Halloween pumpkin theme going on. But yeah, I played this game a while back, and I already beat it. I got both the endings, but since it is close to that time of the year, I am gonna be playing it once again. Because it's a fun game, and everybody should check it out. And give it a play, give it a try, and in the month of October. So if you like retro style games, retro platformers like Ghosts and Goblins, then you should definitely give this game a try. My version is on PS4, but I believe it is coming to Switch, possibly. I thought maybe they were announcing that today. It's a pretty cheap game. It's only a couple dollars, so I would definitely recommend picking it up. But yeah, I've been away for a bit. Been pretty busy, not only with work but with also Halloween and various Halloween October activities and events. Been to quite a few haunted houses throughout the month, with a few more to go. Was actually just went to Mansfield Prison Saturday? Yeah, Saturday night. And I'm gonna be going to West Virginia Prison, Moundsville Penitentiary. I'm gonna be going there on Halloween night. But yeah, this game is pretty damn cool. So I'm gonna give it one more playthrough. My favorite character to play as is Demon Joe. There's several characters in this game. Each one has a different type of ability or a projectile weapon. I've got all the characters unlocked. Like I said, I did beat this game twice already. I beat it. There's actually two different endings that you can get depending on whether or not you pick up all of the hidden items in the game. And you basically do need to unlock Demon Joe to get all of them, because there's some that are way up high in the air, and Demon Joe has the ability to fly. So yeah, here we go with Halloween Forever. And as you can see, these are the 8 different characters you can play as. There's actually a Santa looking character. But yeah, this blue guy at the bottom, this gargoyle, Demon Joe, he is my favorite character to play as. And I'm going to use him once again. But, let me see, I'm actually going to go through just to show everybody the names of these characters. Pumpkin Man. Butternut Squash Bro. A Skeleton. Well, that's pretty damn simple. Miss Witch. Santa Pumpkin. Grizzle Dude. Chainsaw Maniac. And of course, my favorite, my personal playthrough character, Demon Joe. Time to get spooky. Alright, I am gonna turn the volume up just a little bit. Sounds kind of low. Okay. Alright, so Demon Joe. It's been a while, like, since I played this, but basically, to fly, you have to keep pumping the button. So yeah, this is not an easy game by any means. It looks cute, but it's kind of difficult. Especially if you don't have the right characters for the job. Luckily, there's no time limit, so you can pretty much take your time. There is an item up here, so as you can see, you do need the ability to fly. As you can see at the top left, right next to the right of the hearts, whenever you get one of those pieces, it will show up there. I believe there's maybe 5? Ooh. I forgot those bones can hit you. Damn. Okay, here's another one. Try to grab as many hearts as you can.
Steve Ryan. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
Chainsaw Maniac. Sounds like somebody's using a chainsaw outside. What the fuck? Oh, crazy people. Alright, I don't know if there's anything up here. What is the difference?
Commander Root. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
Alright, is this a boss fight? Yes. Now when you do have full health against the boss, it's smart to leave the hearts where they're at. We'll be right back.
Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
There he goes. Alright, so far we have two of the headstone, whatever you want to call those things at the top. There's another one. Okay. So now I've got three. I think there's five total. Being curious. Alright. Okay, I think this is where there's a hidden area.
Community Showcase. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
Fire down. Okay, what just happened? What the fuck just happened? Did my game crash? I didn't push anything. Oh, I think the game jam fucking crashed on me. Oh, well, that fucking sucks. Alright, let's try this again. Do I need to update something? No. Then what the fuck is the problem? I never had this game crash before. I played it quite a bit. Okay, well, I'll give it a try. Hopefully it doesn't crash this time. That's the only bad thing about this game is there's no continue. You have a certain amount of lives, and once you lose your lives, you're dead. That definitely ramps up the difficulty, in my opinion. But yeah, I don't know what happened. It just straight up crashed on me. Snakes! Why did it have to be snakes?
Thank you.
Second boss down, here we go.
Bloodlust. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
Ooh. I believe this is one of the more difficult bosses. No crash so far. Okay, I think there's another hidden area, is it? Alright, I think I've got all the rooms. Shit. Ow. Ouch. first. Is that the last room? Yes, it is. Here we go. So I've got all the runes, I think. Am I missing anything? What's over here? God damn it! Ah! That's too obvious. Can't be that easy. Don't shoot the spiders. Spiders are one of the worst ones. Alright. What's here? No! Thank you. There we go. One heart left. Wow. I'm cutting it fucking close. Oh shit, you bastard. Wait, I think that's the final boss. Not easy. Okay. This is my last try. I can't hit the damn spikes. Fuck. Ah! You son of a bitch! Fuck me, man. God damn. Yeah, I remember this game being hard, but fuck. Alright. Just gonna keep chipping away. Practice, practice, practice. Ah! First that fucking god damn it. Oh, I can't believe I died. Fuck! Ouch! Why did I do that? Ah! I've never died to this boss before. Hitting those spikes was a bitch. Come on. Fuck. You asshole. Thank you. Ah.
Fuck!
shit. You fucking prick. Yes. Got all the runes. Is this the final boss? God. Alright. I gotta figure out the pattern. This motherfucker somehow. Fuck. Yes, motherfucker! Level 4, Spooky Church. Oh shit. Thank you. shit. Final boss is dead and I started to kill all these fucking things. Oh, whoa.
Community Showcase. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
I can't move, what the... God damn it! Fucking bitch. Just to call my help. Oh, this game is not as easy as I thought it was. God. Alright, what is this? Is this the final boss or what? No, this is not the final boss. Goddamn. Fucking. Fuck me! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, this is fucking bullshit. Ugh. me see if there's any. Alright, trophies disabled, 99 lives. I'm gonna do this. I beat this without the 99 lives turned on. This is getting ridiculous. I'm getting tired of doing the same shit. Not want to do that. Son of a bitch, I'm gonna start over. But at least it didn't crash. Damn it, I just fucking did it again. Why? Fucking shit. God fucking damn it. Fucking bitch! Fucking asshole. That was close. Man, down to my last fucking heart. At least I got the, made it here. I have to fight the boss again. Thank you. God damn it. Fuck!
Bloodluster. Welcome to the Razorface Asylum. Let's get it.
Ah, fucking ladder got stuck. Life. God fucking ass. Oh shit. Asshole. What is this? Oh, is this the final boss here? One heart, at least I'm here. If I die, I've only got two lives left. Oh shit, this is the final boss. I do this on one heart? Oh, fuck no. Let's see if I can do it with three lives. Alright, here we go. Oh, my hands are fucking sore. Alright, let's attempt this. Son of a bitch, well that sucked. Did it! Holy shit! And I had all the runes too, and I think I had all six runes, so I get the alternate ending. With the Necro King defeated, the wicked spirits departed the woods. The six runes discovered by Demon Joe began to glow. What could the source of this mystic light be? A tiny druid spirit appears. Eek! Thank you, demonic hero. I was trapped in these woods for ages. Now that I am free, I will grant you a mighty boon. You return to Abyxis with limitless power. The demon realm shudders. Thank you for playing and happy Halloween forever. You found all six runes. Congratulations. Alright. So I didn't need any of those extra lives. I actually did it with regular lives. I didn't know if I was going to be able to do it with regular lives, but I did. Alright. Well, that was Halloween Forever with the orange glow. Yeah, it's a pretty cool game. It's a lot like a Ghosts and Goblins type of platformer. All right.